What's up, everybody? Game Travis Pops here. Alright, I am bored. So I'm gonna check out this game here called Street Outlaws The List. Yeah, so watch what they're doing. Or not. Okay, we want that car. That looks nice. Big Hemi engine in that. Okay, let's see. Options. Okay. Alright, we're gonna do a career run here for a little bit. Look at this beauty! Okay, this is gonna be interesting. There's the smoke screen.
You got potential, kid.
Nice.
Murder Nova. Pretty Street Outlaws. You ever thought about drag racing?
I am not.
Sounds, but you want to give it a shot. I'll loan you my ride to get you started. Just slide half your winnings my way. Deal?
Deal. Can I do a sound check? Alright, here we go.
I've been drag racing for years, kid, so I know a thing or two. First step is getting your lane. So flip that coin.
Proceed. Alright, heads, tails. Here we go. Let's rock.
You're gonna need to heat up those tires if you want to jump off them. Alright, good burnout gives you better launch. Keep those babies up and keep the car steady. Alright, now don't you dare let go. Good burnout gives you better launch. Keep those babies up and keep the car steady.
Burnout gives you better launch. 11%, I'll take it. All right, tires are warm.
Okay, that does it for the burnout. Now, bump up to the line and get as close as you can. Don't go over. All right, hold your trans brake, rev up your engine, get ready to release the brake.
All right.
Ready? Ready? Go! Racing's more than hitting the gas pedal. Shifting up is going to cause some pulling. Get ready to call. All right, hold your trans brake. Rev up your engine.
Okay.
Get ready to release the brake.
Here we go again.
Ready? Go! Racing's more than hitting the gas pedal. Shifting up is going to cause some pulling.
Okay, I see what they mean. This is going to be interesting. What just happened? This got stuck. All right, hold on. Have to reload that in. All right, here we go again. Inverted. That's better. hold on here. If it gets stuck again, I'll have to figure out why and fix it.
I've been drag racing for years, kid, so I know a thing or two. First step is getting your lane, so flip that coin.
Alright, last time we used tails, this time we used heads. Should have went with tails again. What? Zero? Percent? What? I'll take it. I will take it.
Okay, that does it for the burnout. Now, bump up to the line and get as close as you can. Don't go over. Alright, hold your trans brake. Rev up your engine. Get ready to release the brake. Ready? Ready? Go! Reason's more than hitting the gas pedal. Up is going to cause some pulling. Get ready to compensate. Stay in your lane.
Okay.
Not bad.
Wicked. We did it.
Until it feels natural. Or jump straight into a race. It's your call.
Next. Man.
No pressure. Just do your best.
Tails. Oh. Fifty-four, wicked. That's better than ever.
says you're pretty fast, but I'm thinking the car is the real talent. Prove me.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, we got a surprise for you. Murder Nova's own protege against none other than the Big King himself.
Alright, here we go. Got to win one. Oh, man. Night race, too. %, wicked. We're getting the hang of this all. Okay, we're back this time. Man, he smoked me. I'm gonna restart that.
You gotta start with a bad car to be a good driver. I got three beauties here.
I'm going El Camino.
Now that's what I'm...
Or is this a Ranchero?
I think you're ready to head out on your own. Take a look at the map. See where the new races are. This is where you can see where the next events will be.
I guess Junkyard is where I'm going.
Cash and upgrade your car. Each episode, you need to finish 5 events before the real challenge. Race night. Race night is where you'll face some of the toughest competition. Bud can earn the most street cred. So better make sure your car is in top shape.
Alright.
Now, I know what you're thinking.
Step aside, boy. The track's high.
I'm a farm truck. He's Asian. We made that course just for you. Hope you all enjoy.
Your mission is simple. Smash as many thingies as you can before the time's up.
All right, here we go.
2, 1, go!
Here we go. That was smooth.
10 of 34 we gotta get. Fun now. Nice. Okay, I gotta get right up to the line here. Look at that. That is wicked. What? Oh, man. Go again. %88. Wow, that's my best one yet. That's nice. we win it? I sure hope we did. Yes, smoked them. Okay, here we go. Okay. Percent whacked. Rocking this.
Oh, come on. Again, that happened.
I've seen that number before. Come on. Man. Do this for another 20 minutes. Dropped a little bit. Okay, back on the wind. What the? Why is it doing that? Last time. Okay, getting a little frustrated here. Alright, back up to 87 at least. Standing near the wall here. Finally, holy. That's more like it. Yeah. Guitar solo.
It's good you're getting better, but if we don't work on your car, sooner or later it won't be enough. Come on, we're going to the junkyard. Don't look at me like that.
Alright, let's go.
You'd be surprised what you can find here. Sure, it ain't state of the art, but it'll work. And above all, it's cheap.
Yeah. Okay, wait 2 days, so I see. Alright, we got a part in.
Let out. Ready for us, friend? All you need to do is pay. $10 says the car starts in reverse.
let's restart that. Minute 45 for the bronze.
I'm just gonna leave it there.
Car's already beaten up, so who cares? Go, 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 go.
Of our challenges.
You got any Canadian friends?
I'm Canadian. Nice. Okay. Go 57%, oh man. Go, go, don't go across that line, whatever you do. Sweet.
We have a winner in the left lane.
Nice. Wicked. Let's go to our garage. Okay. I'm from Toronto. I'll get Toronto. It's very close.
Disqualified, there's the answer. See? Nothing to it.
Try different settings and see which ones work best for you. And don't be dumb. There's test tracks there for a reason.
Alright, launch. Felt pretty much the same.
Expensive brand new stuff when you can find perfectly working parts for free. What, still don't believe me?
I believe you.
You'll see for yourself.
I do.
Time to head back.
Alright, let's look for that. There we go. We got a bit of upgrading on our car here. Zookeeper Zoe. Ooh. All right, here we go. Tails, finally. All right, 66. Here we go. He called me out. I can't walk away. Oh, should have won with tails. Wicked. Here we go.
Right on the line here.
New car. Oh yeah. Sure am. Revving up this El Camino. checkpoint is where? Okay, 205 is our mark. Want to get way better than that though. Made the jump like the Dukes of Hazzard. Thanks, broski. Little spin up there for some reason.
Hey, you ain't supposed to get that far.
Nothing. What do we get? Silver medal, I'll take it. I will take it. All right, 5 more minutes. Wait a second. Rims. Those are new, but I don't really like them. See this car challenge. Yes, just got there in time. Nice Camaro. Okay. Thank you. looks like a Impala.
All right, one more race, then we'll wrap up. Here we go. Smoked him. He had a new car too. I'm driving a boat over here. Pretty cool. This.
Welcome to the season finale. Racers from all over the country will compete for a spot among the street outlaws.
And you got three races between you and that car. Get ready.
Tails. Heads out, man. Going up against an old 5.0. We can do this. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, we didn't even have to hit that gear. Sweet. Nice. -92, sweet. Next.
You really stepped up.
Okay, still not available, so fouls, there we go. Match the set. Oh, we want all purple stuff. So that's it for that.
all we got, okay. One more car challenge. Very flimsy. We'll get it though. After this, I gotta go.
Just beat it. Just beat it. Yeah. Behemoth. The old Chevelle. Alright, so we'll leave it here. I'm gonna get back to my computer. Shut that down. Alright, I want to say thanks for watching. That game was very interesting. Let me show you some stuff. Game Drop Spots related, starting with my YouTube channel. In here you could find my Switch emulator, Switch code, sorry. Right there. There is my Wii U profile. I'm also on Xbox and PlayStation. Except PS4 is Game Drops Pop without this, just like that. Here is my Twitter page at Game Drops Pops. The Mixer, obviously, as you know, and the Twitch as well is right there. And I also have a Facebook group page where you can come and join and post your own game streams or videos. And if you already are a friend and follower, thanks so much. I'm gonna go. I like that game. Yeah, it's pretty cool. All right, peace, later, bye. Okay, buds.